Sugar, 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 oh.
Honey, honey. Today is the day we take up the offering for one great hour of sharing. And also, Jim was telling us that part of 30-hour famine is what we were doing this weekend. We will not be sending in the money until next Sunday, and so there's still time to get in some donations. Thursday night at 7 p.m. will be the Maundy Thursday service in the Fellowship Hall. A simple meal will be part of the service. A sign-up sheet is going around, so sign up to bring either cold cuts, cheese, bread, or fruit. And the sunrise service for Easter morning next week will begin at 7:09 a.m. at Greenhill. Bring a blanket or chair for outside services. And the cantata during morning worship is going to be presented by the sanctuary choir next week. Does anyone have any other announcements? Yes, Shane.
I just want to thank everyone that has helped out with our 30-hour famine, those people that contributed juice, that was the only thing we were allowed to have all weekend, as well as water. For the men who had so many leftovers that we were able to eat breakfast for free at 6 o'clock yesterday morning, which was our last meal, I want to thank Becky Merriweather, who without this we couldn't have had the famine. I want to thank Robert Caldwell and his friend Luke. They came out and did some security for us last night while we slept in boxes. And I want to thank all of you who contributed to the World Vision. And if you haven't and would like to, as Paula said, there's still time. So see one of the youth or bring it to the office and we'll take care of that. So a big thanks to all of you for supporting us and lifting us up in your prayers as we make it, and please continue to pray for us for the next hour.
We will now be doing the introit, which is something that we learned at Shisey, and we encourage you, if you'd like, to follow along.
I follow, which are coming from Zechariah 9:9. I'll read the light print, you read the dark print. Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion.
Shout out, O daughter of Jerusalem.
Lo, your king comes to you.
Triumphant and glorious is he.
Humble and riding on a donkey.
On a colt, the foal of a donkey.
We praise you, O God, for your redemption of the world through Jesus Christ. Today he entered the holy city of Jerusalem in triumph and was proclaimed Messiah and King by those who spread garments and branches along his way. Let these branches be signs of victory, and grant that we who carry them may follow him in the way of the cross, that dying and rising with him, we may enter into your kingdom. And through Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. 583, you are my all in all.